amen. I put you before the threshold of God. I place you before Isaiah, Ezekiel 47. I pray the anointing will flow, to overflow. You shall receive an overflow in the name of Jesus. Somebody shall overflow more Jesus. Oh God. Somebody praise God. Somebody, you have been given, you have been a dry season in your marriage, and you want Abraham to give birth.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Come on, somebody. Put your hands together for the Holy Ghost. Praise God. Put your hands together for the Holy Ghost. You know when you pray, something happens in the atmosphere. I was listening to your prayer, girl. Hear me, you had the mantle of Esther and you lied. Amen. Praise God. And Esther, you have it on your life. Let it have so. Because of the anointing that you are wearing on your life. Oh, somebody praise God. Oh, somebody magnify the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the name of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You're wearing the prophetic mantle. Amen. Hallelujah. The Holy Ghost said, we're borrowing his in the mighty name of Jesus. Now, when you go home, you're going to lay on the floor upon the mantle. Somebody give God praise. Hallelujah. Somebody magnify the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I speak into your fallopian tube. Say, Pastor, what is he talking about? I hear what the Holy Ghost said. I speak into your hormones. I speak into your testosterone. I speak right now. You shall have a male child in the name of Jesus. Somebody show hallelujah. Somebody show hallelujah. Sign, season, days. Yes, you shall have your sign. You shall have your season. See you abuse me and praise God, hallelujah. Shut down most of the ministry that I minister. We have cameras just to make sure. We just make sure. Remember the Lord. There was a shift. Amen. And 2 months, 2 weeks after pastors went to the doctor. Amen. There was no blood stone. And she was pregnant. The mighty name of Jesus. And all of the praise. In Jesus Christ, the Lamb of God, somebody praise the Holy Ghost. For I have given you dominion, amen, by the power of the Lord thy God. In Jesus' name, praise God. I send the Holy Ghost to you. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. I command your marriage to come in the light of the Lord. Shout out of praise to the Lord. Oh God. Remove that mountain right now. Your season of respect in the name of Jesus. shout it out to Jesus. Hallelujah. Bless the name of Jesus. God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Better God ahead of me, wanted you not to love your shop, not to believe in your shop. Praise God, God, woman. I have put it on my soul for it. Amen. To cause you not to have a right mind.
Yeah.